that slide, come hear the stare that strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft, and I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse and need me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. Yeah, it's such an ancient pitch, but one I'd never switch. 'Cause there's no nicer witch than you.
Oh, it's recorded. We're on video.
It's witchcraft, that crazy witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse and need me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you lead me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one I'd never switch. 'Cause there's no nicer witch than you. Yeah.
I do solemnly declare that I know not of any lawful impediment why I, Jamie Roy Woods, may not be joined in matrimony to Amanda Ann Herrick. I do solemnly declare that I know not of any lawful impediment why I, Amanda Ann Herrick, may not be joined in matrimony to Jamie Roy Woods. Yeah. Jamie and Amanda are now about to make their vows and contracts for their marriage. So, if everyone that's able can please stand. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Jamie Roy Woods, do take thee, Amanda Ann Merrill, to be my lawful wedded wife. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Amanda Ann Merrill, do take thee, Jamie Roy Woods, to be my lawful wedding husband. Now, it's also part of a long tradition of marriage in this country and in many other parts of the world that the marriage contract is given by the giving and receiving of a ring. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle, no beginning and no end. Symbolises unending and everlasting love. It is an outward sign of the lifelong promise that we have made. Now, Jamie, if you could please take a ring from Andy, place that onto her finger, and hold it there while you repeat after me. Andy, I give you this ring.
Still nervous, Jamie?